Every family has a collection of old photos. When you sit on a sofa on a lovely day and look at the pictures of your ancestors in a photo book, you might want to bring the old memories back to life. Today, thanks to the advance of AI technology, you can recreate old photos in many ways using AI photo colorizer and AI photo restoration. But actually, these AI tools are kind of like alternatives to Photoshop. Until the release of Deep Nostalgia, a tool offered by MyHeritage, we can truly see how amazing AI is in transforming old photos. Deep Nostalgia is an AI that allows you to create short video clips from historic portraits of people. It's provided by MyHeritage, an online genealogy platform established in 2003. It was developed by an Israeli computer vision firm DID. Since its release, many amazing videos were made in which historical photos can smile, blink, and even turn their heads. The tech has been going viral on Twitter and YouTube, where people have used it to bring historic figures back to life in short animated portraits. For example, this video shows Abraham Lincoln discovering his family history on MyHeritage.
7 years ago, our ancestors dreamed that we would build our family tree and make fascinating discoveries about our family history.
From the original black and white photo of Abraham Lincoln to the colorized effects, Deep Nostalgia just breathed new life to historical stories. Deep Nostalgia is driven by several videos which consist of a fixed sequence of movements and gestures. Deep Nostalgia can identify the faces in photos automatically and accurately add movements and gestures to a face. In just a few seconds, you can get the video from a still photo automatically. If you want to achieve animation features on more kinds of still images, Photoshop will always be your professional choice. This online app is not totally free to use, but you can get free trials. After then, if you want to animate more, you will have to subscribe MyHeritage. Non-subscribers will have the animated photos with a watermark of the MyHeritage logo on the bottom right of the video animation. Deep Nostalgia is not the only one available on market. Mokagon and Unfade also make use of GAN and AI technologies to create minor animations out of images. As we mentioned at the very beginning, AI not only lets you to bring old photos back to life by animating them, but also adding color and fixing scratches and tears from them. Here, we also present to you a list of the 10 best Deep Nostalgia alternative apps for colorization or restoration. Number 1. Vance AI. Vance AI is an online nostalgia app that can offer useful image editing and enhancement options for old photos and more. The coolest product for old photos can be Vance AI Photo Restorer. It repairs old photos with sustained damage while enhancing their quality. Other featured products like AI Image Colorizer, AI Image Enlarger, AI Image Sharpener allow you to get high-quality results instantly. What makes Vance AI different from its rivals is that it comes with a neatly designed workflow that helps you combine different AI features all in one place. Number 2. Photomine. Photomine is a Deep Nostalgia alternative application, as it also focuses on the colorization of old family-based photos. This Nostalgics app alternative is available on a range of platforms, such as on online browsers, iOS, and Android. Photomine offers other great features such as Filmbox, Slide Scan, Photo Family, and more. You can get results within seconds thanks to the AI-based design. Number 3. Image Colorizer. Image Colorizer is an online image enhancement application that has multiple uses thanks to the various features it provides. You can colorize black and white images, enhance images, and more. Moreover, you can also repair damaged old images. For all the features, this app uses AI technology for image processing. With a free account, you can make use of unlimited free colorizations as long as the images are within 3000x3000 resolutions. Number 4. Nostalgic Camera. This application is available on Android, and when it comes to its design, it is a very simple mobile application for creating nostalgic frames from images. With this app, you only need to upload an image and choose from the many nostalgic filters or frames and apply them to the image. The application automatically processes the image and displays the output. Otherwise, you can also upload black and white images and choose colored filters and variations for the image. Number 5. Unfade App. Though this tool is primarily a photo scanner tool, it still contains useful image enhancement features such as the Magic Restore filter that processes images and implements modern-looking filters on them. During this process, the images are colorized and modernized. Other than that, you can also set locations on the images similar to Instagram and export them with that. Not to mention that the app has an inbuilt share feature for instant sharing. Overall, the tool offers 25 filters to choose from. Number 6. Photo Glory. A great aspect of this software application is that you can use it for automatic image processing as well as for manual editing. It is surely a complete package as it offers a permanent license for any addition of software purchase, and it also grants technical support. With this software, you can colorize black and white images, repair images from damage, and edit old images yourself. Number 7. Colorize.online. This online application is an AI-built image enhancer that can colorize black and white images for you within seconds. It also offers a bunch of sample images that you can try out beforehand. The system has been colorizing a big number of images and therefore has better replication capability. The app replaces the black and white pixels with realistic color and tone. It is also an easy-to-use tool, as users need only upload an image and start processing. Number 8. Hotpot.ai. Hotpot is a multi-purpose image editing application that offers a bunch of different features such as background removal, black and white image colorization, making artwork out of regular images, and more. You can also repair old images that are damaged. Finally, Hotpot can also be used outside of the website with the API version, which you can request for on the website itself. Number 9. Playback.fm. Price. It is a free-to-use nostalgia app alternative tool. Playback.fm is a fun website that not only hosts the image enhancement tool for colorization, but it also hosts a bunch of trivia and pop culture content that you can enjoy daily. It updates this content almost every day. The photo colorizer tool from this application makes use of machine learning in order to process images. Thus, you can expect to get quick results from this application. Number 10. Retouch Me. There are some really cool features that you can use in Retouch Me. First, this application is completely available online and as a software application on iOS and Android operating systems. With this application, you can repair and colorize old photos with just a few clicks. Moreover, you can use a collection of other tools such as photo makeup, face enhancement, accessories, etc. With all these tools, you can give your old images a completely new makeover. It used to be unbelievable to animate a static photo. But right now, with the development of AI technology, you can easily animate nostalgia photos with image editing tools like Deep Nostalgia, which enables the faces on photos to smile, turn heads, or look around. Surprised by the powerful functions of AI-based image tools, I believe that AI would do more for us beyond our imagination one day. MyHeritage has made it clear that users are not supposed to use the AI on photos featuring living people without their permission. It's not easy to imagine how creepy things can be when you see your childhood portrait just started moving and blinking. So, will you use this AI to bring beloved ancestors back to life? How can MyHeritage prevent the abuse of such technology? Just leave your comment down below, and if you like our videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Find out best AI products, top 10 reviews from top10.ai.